I propose we create a COVID-19 emergency fund. This could be based on voluntary contributions from all of us. India can start with an initial offer of $10 million for this fund. Any of us can use the fund to meet the cost of immediate actions. Our foreign secretaries, through our embassies, can coordinate quickly to finalize the utilization of this fund. We are assembling a rapid response team of doctors and specialists in India, along with testing kits and other equipment. They will be on standby to be placed at your disposal if required. We can also quickly arrange online training capsules for your emergency response teams. This will be based on the model we have used in our own country to raise the capacity of all our emergency staff. We had set up an integrated disease surveillance portal to better trace possible virus carriers and the people they contacted. We could share this disease surveillance software with SAARC partners and training on using this.